Let us now study binding energy per nucleon. We already discussed about the term binding energy, which is the amount of energy released in the formation of a nucleus, or this amount of energy which when supplied to a nucleus, the nucleus will split apart into its constituents. Now this term binding energy per nucleon, for this we can write, to compare stability of different nuclei, we use binding energy per nucleon. This is given as, let's see how it is used. This is written as BEN, binding energy per nucleon, as the binding energy of an element, that means binding energy of the nucleus of that element divided by mass number of the element. This we can simply write the binding energy divided by its mass number, that is A. Here we can write if delta M is the mass defect for formation of an element X, then its binding energy for the element X per nucleon we can write as delta M C square by A. And as binding energy is the amount of energy which is required to be supplied to split the nucleus into its constituents, here we can write binding energy per nucleon is the energy required to remove one nucleon from the nucleus. So for two elements, if binding energy per nucleon is different, the one which is having more binding energy per nucleon will be more stable relatively, because this is the amount of energy which is required to remove one nucleon from the nucleus. In next section, we'll study about the comparison of two element nuclei stability based on this parameter.